headquarters. Person to person to Captain Seyton, please.
Headquarters to 619. Captain Seyton, come in.
Seyton here, I'm busy.
Okay, everybody, reach out.
She passed out. It looks serious.
Call an ambulance. I'll meet you at the hospital.
I think you'd better come here.
She went from man to man, from bed to bed. She wanted everything from life.
You were having a thing with my kid's sister.
That's ridiculous.
Now we know all about Louise's death, don't we?
No.
When you heard she was ill, you got the bright idea to end your problem permanently.
Who's there?
Suppose Louise and Carrie were killed because of the necklace.
Just what you're seeking?
Yes.
How could my sister ever get involved with someone like your brother?
Someone like my brother? You're always passing judgments, aren't you, Captain?
When you stopped seeing Louise, did she start dating someone else?
No, not that I know of.
Tony, it's your sister's autopsy report. She was poisoned.